Roads are flooded out on St. James City. I'll tell you, they took a big hit today. Look at that property damage. Tonight, as high tide rolls in, people are getting ready for another possible storm surge. NBC2's Jessica Babb is live tonight along the waterfront near Oleander and First with conditions right now.
The waves are really starting to roll in and the wind is picking up. We're just feeling these big gusts of wind right now. The area where I'm standing is actually a beach, but right now it's flooded. The water almost up to my calves. This sign even knocked over. And tonight, residents here are bracing themselves for more.
It's insane.
It's been pounding all day.
Ada striking St. James City.
I think it caught a lot of people off by surprise.
This morning I wake up, I have no power. Then I realized that it was a little bit more intense than what I imagined it would be.
The wind and rain ravaging some areas.
When the water came up to our knees, that was pretty scary.
These things happen so quickly that, you know, you don't have a lot of time to think, but it was a little traumatic.
This boat lift cover crushed.
I just saw the structure being lifted and then dropped. I've got to believe that it was at least 70 miles an hour to do that.
Bursts of wind battering the island.
A microburst came through there Monday and about blew my customer off the dock. It's shocking.
A mobile home park underwater.
We had a roof get torn off at one of the mobile homes that were there.
And roads like 8th Avenue turned into rivers.
But seeing this behind us, it's like a whole nother lake.
Tonight, with high tide now rolling in.
It does concern me, being that I live right on the water.
People are preparing for another storm surge.
We are ready for it tonight.
I hope that everybody remains safe.
And we will continue monitoring these conditions throughout the night, but there is still flooding out on some of the roads. So if you're driving, be careful. In St. James City, Jessica Babb, NBC2.
As you know,